Hello everyone and welcome to this week's online hymn sing. Especially when we can't sing when we gather together for worship, this is a wonderful opportunity for you to continue to join in singing those hymns which are so important to us and that are so much part of our spirituality. We're going to start with the song, "You Who Dwell in the Shelter of the Lord." Assured of that we can trust in that, because that is God's promise to us always, and especially during these days, trust that we are in the palm of God's hands. And now we listen to a piano solo by Jenny, and again reflect on that gift of faith and that hope and promise that God gives us through Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jenny, for that beautiful solo, as we do remember that gift that our worship is for us, and that it is indeed God's gift to us that we gather together wherever we can, however we can, to worship the God who is the source of all faith, all hope, all trust. So thank you, Jenny, for that. And we're going to close by singing the hymn, Worship the Lord in the Beauty of Holiness. Calls us to a relationship with him. And that relationship is fostered in all of our worship, and especially in our worship of singing hymns. So thank you for being part of that today. We do hope that you have enjoyed singing a couple of your favorite hymns and remembering that song is always part of our prayer life and our spirituality. A reminder that we are worshiping in person on Sundays at 10 o'clock. It's a service of prayer and scripture reading and reflection. And on Wednesdays, a communion service at 10 o'clock. And for those who are not comfortable gathering in person, the service on Sunday morning is live streamed through our YouTube channel. Let's close with prayer. Gracious and holy God, we know that you are with us during these days, that you are always with us. Your hand is upon us, that you give us the gift of hope and comfort and strength and peace every day of our lives, but especially when we confront things like this pandemic of COVID-19. Be with us, Lord God. Calm our fears. And gracious God, give us the courage to meet each day and what that day might bring, trusting in you and your grace bestowed upon us. May we know you, may we love you, may we serve you in who we are and in who you called us to be and to become. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. So friends, until next week, be well, be safe, be healthy. God bless.